Learning more details about a four-vehicle crash that killed a 72-year-old woman. According to El Paso police investigators, 50-year-old Jorge Salinas Escajeda was driving a gray Mercedes-Benz. He was reportedly speeding when he collided with a third car, causing a chain reaction. The passenger of a black car that you see there was taken to the hospital, but later died.